Hello students, today I am going to explain present perfect tense, and in my earlier video I have explained about present continuous tense. Now this time about present perfect tense, and before starting this I want to say you that whatever you are looking in video, just make an exercise from your book and you will find that it is so beneficial that you can't understand. And second thing, please see the video, full video, and then like it and subscribe my channel. Let's start present perfect tense. Present perfect, perfect means that is totally completed. The work which has been finished, that is called perfect. And this present perfect tense auxiliary verb is has been used with singular noun and pronoun, and have been used with plural noun. What is identification of present perfect? How will you recognize that this one is present perfect tense? In English sentence, we will find the auxiliary verb this one, has or have. If there is has or have, it means that will be present perfect tense. And if there is inter, you want to change the sentence in present perfect tense, then rules are here. In simple sentence, you will apply first of all subject, then auxiliary verb, then verb third form and object. You know there are three forms of the verb, first, second and third, and last the form. So you will apply third form. In negative, subject, auxiliary verb plus not plus verb third form plus object. And interrogative, auxiliary verb, subject, verb third form and object. You are looking here interrogative first. What is interrogative first? Meaning whenever any question is asking about the work of subject, then you will apply first of all auxiliary verb. Meaning, suppose is Ram reading his book. Then here question is asking whether Ram is reading his book or not. So you will start with auxiliary verb has, and then subject, then verb third form, then object, and in second meaning question word. When any question word come in middle of the sentence, then you will start with question word and then auxiliary word, then subject, then verb third form and then object. Here is example of the present perfect tense. Ram has gone to school, subject, auxiliary verb, verb third form plus object. And if there is negative, Ram has not gone to school. Interrogative, has Ram gone to school? And here, interrogative second type, why has Ram gone to market? Meaning, Ram has completed the work, but why that one has completed the work? To know the reason, we will apply question word. So this is second type and this is first type. Now come to present perfect continuous. Present perfect continuous, whose auxiliary verb is has been and have been. And you will apply same rules of has been, have been, meaning with singular noun has been and with plural noun have been. And here is one new thing, you will find the time. Time means for time, you will apply since and for. To since, where will you use? Point of time, you will apply since, and period of time, you will apply for. What is the rules? Rules is simple. First of all, subject, auxiliary verb, ing form, plus object, and plus since or for. Since oblique for, you will apply only one thing, since or for. Then negative, you will apply first of all subject, then has or have, then not, plus been, and then verb ing form, plus object, plus since or for. And interrogative first, has had, plus subject, plus been, plus verb ing form, plus object, plus since or for. And question word, has had, subject, been, verb ing form, object, and since or for. One thing I want to explain here, use of since and for. If there is point of time meaning when time is clear, like day, months, year, when this one is clear,
He will apply since like 3 o'clock, like January, like morning, like 2020. Like this, there is such time he will apply since, but for period of time. Period of time. Period of time meaning duration. You can say simply duration means 4 hours, 4 days, 4 months, or 10 years, like this. Meaning when these things will by name you will apply since, and when these things will be in duration you will apply for. An example of present perfect continuous is here. You can see present perfect example. Ram has been reading the book since morning. Now you are looking that time is indicated morning, morning show, so you will apply here since. But if this one was like this, Ram has been reading the book for 4 hours. What are you looking difference here, between since and for? That here is point of time, meaning point of time meaning morning, that is sure. But 4 hours, 4 hours is a duration, so you will apply for. If there is duration, you will apply for. If there is point of time and naming of time, that you will apply there since. So this was present perfect and present perfect continuous. In next video, I will explain past tense. So please, let's see and take benefit and like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you.